Lost it. Iserman got it out. Iserman coming in the middle. Brought in. McCarty shot. Score! Darren McCarty, then he runs over Grant Fuhr. And Kelly.
So we got in the car, and there are only two things that were said. And they're both by me. And I looked at Drapes and I said, "Don't worry, I'll take care of this." Then I asked him, "Where do you want to eat?" But a cold cock. Not just a cold cock. The cold cock of all cold cock. Because I pull back my right, not my left, which I'm a lefty. Go watch my fight videos. I pull back my right. And every man, woman, child in Red Wing Nation, Wing Wheel Nation, the universe was in that hand. And I absolutely lambasted him.
And we see Igor Larionov go, but he did. And now Darren McCarty gets his shots in at Claude Lemieux. And look who came all the way out to try to help. Patrick Waugh. Oh, my goodness.
I know I got Needham a beat. And I remember going, "Oh, my God, I got him beat." And out of the corner of my eye, I just see this flash of orange. And I pull it. I'm this far from the net, guys. This far from the net. You know why I scored? Because I said, "Please don't miss the net."
Good as they thought he would be. Darren McCarty comes back with Neiman in front of him. McCarty draws. McCarty in. McCarty!